always says stuff you ain't seen. If you don't get nothing else out of this message tonight, you get this. God always says stuff you ain't seen. Only God can walk up to a depressed person and say, I call you blessed. Only God can walk up to a drug addict and say, I call you man of God. Only God can walk up to a 75-year-old Abraham and say, I call you the father of many nations. Only God can walk up to Jacob, a lying deceiver, and say, I call you Israel. And you have a blessing with God. Because God does not call you based on what you see. God calls you based upon what he sees. And God doesn't go by what's around you. God goes by the purpose he put in you. Who am I talking to? And God always speaks to vision. Gideon, instead of embracing what God said and said, thank you, God. What did Gideon do? Gideon went by eyesight and said, God, how are you going to use somebody like me? I come from the smallest tribe, the smallest family, and I'm the least person. He was saying, I'm the last in line. I'm least likely to succeed. And ain't that just what happens when you come to church and the Spirit of God begins to say, I want to bless you, and you begin to feel faith arise in your heart? Is it not the enemy that says, how could God bless you? Look what you did. How could God help you? Look at what you struggle with. How could God give you a promotion? Look at how unqualified you are. The last thing the enemy's ever going to tell you is about the grace of God. The last thing he's ever going to tell you is about the favor of God. The first thing the devil wants you to do is look at the spurious circumstances around you and let your eyesight talk you out of the vision God is trying to give you. Because the Bible said, without a vision, the people perish. See, my eyesight many times has said, city on a hill ain't going to make it. But my vision has always said God's going to make it. So I don't go by eyesight. I go